Just because you want to see your people eat doesn't mean you need to make their play for them. Don't get mad at me because I said it. A lot of you want to keep your friends around. You want to keep them close. You want to keep them under your wing. You want to hold them up on your shoulder. All these things. But you got pulled into a table that was only for you. The meal was only prepared for you. And you want to share the meal with other people. But look, their meal is for them and your meal is for you. So I got a coach by the name of Kendall Fickman. He always says the reason he's at the tables he's at is because he got pulled into those tables because he was ready and he went through the levels. A lot of the people you're trying to bring with you never went through the levels. I can't eat at the same table as my coach because he's getting a different type of information than I'm getting. So look, I need you to understand some of those people around you, yes, they're friends. Yes, you love them, but they can't eat from the same table as you.